It's Andy here with all of your Byte Federal updates and your Bitcoin information you need to know about. Today, a lot of you are probably wondering, I've seen this thing called Dogecoin and Bitcoin. What's the difference? Well, let me explain that to you. First things first, let's talk about Dogecoin. If you didn't know, Dogecoin was a joke. Literally, it was a joke. Big thing to know. Big joke. The joke was created in 2013 by two guys known as Jackson Palmer and Billy Marcus. Doge was in fact designed to mock the many altcoins created in the wake of when Bitcoin first started. The coin actually has the Shiba Inu, a Japanese dog, as its logo. And you know the saying of bad press is good press or any press is good press? Well, exactly what that just happened here. A Christmas Day hack of Dogecoin went very viral and actually caught a lot of people's attention to the name. Dogecoin tweeted, "Be mindful of the intentions people have when they direct you to buy things. None of them are in the spot to be financially advising." And people on TikTok started talking about the coin as well, and it actually made the price go up 600%. And in 2020 and 2021, Dogecoin's getting even more popular, with people like Elon Musk getting behind it. He made the value go even higher thanks to him and others like Mark Cuban and Snoop Dogg getting behind it. Even the Dallas Mavericks, a professional basketball team, accept Dogecoin as a form of payment. There are 40 other major retailers and businesses that accept Dogecoin as well, but now onto Bitcoin. If you may know this already, Bitcoin is the most popular cryptocurrency in the world. In April of 2021, it hit a record of nearly $65,000 per coin. Massive in size compared to Dogecoin. And all the types of cryptocurrency, Bitcoin holds the most industry credibility. Bitcoin follows a similar standard to the old gold standard. Bitcoin has a max supply of 21 million Bitcoins. Supply is one of the main differences between the two types of cryptocurrency. Dogecoin has an unlimited supply of coins. With no cap, the coin is able to inflate infinitely without being tied to anything. And in terms of mining the two coins, it's a bit of a difference as well. While each cryptocurrency has a process for creating a new supply, Bitcoin requires the most energy. It takes more time to process a Bitcoin transaction than Dogecoin. And if you didn't know, Bitcoin mining is bad for climate change because of its carbon dioxide emissions. One study concluded that the Bitcoin network uses as much energy as the entire country of Argentina. Pretty massive. Bitcoin advocates counter this argument by saying that mining operations strictly use renewable resources. The potential environmental impact is a major difference from Dogecoin. Since there is no mining of new Dogecoin, there are no environmental concerns associated with the cryptocurrency. Now, there's a couple key differences, as you just learned, between Dogecoin and Bitcoin. Whatever you decide to invest in, bank yourself and bank smarter with Byte Federal. Go to a nearest ATM near you, and we'll see you sometime soon.